the stairs in the corner of the basement of the house half a block down the street from Jerry's Bait Shop. You know the place. Well, anyway, back then life was going swell and everything was just peachy! Except, of course, for the undeniable fact that every single morning, my mother would make me a big old bowl of sauerkraut for breakfast. Big bowl of sauerkraut! Every single morning! It was driving me crazy! I said to my mom, I said, "Hey, Mom, what's up with all the sauerkraut?" And my dear sweet mother, she just looked at me like a cow looks at an oncoming train. And she leaned right down next to me, and she said, "It's good for you!" And then she tied me to the wall and stuck a funnel in my mouth and force-fed me nothing but sauerkraut until I was 26 and a half years old. That's when I swore that someday I would get out of that basement and travel to a magical, faraway place where the sun is always shining and the air smells like warm root beer and the towels are oh so fluffy, where the Shriners and the Lepers play their ukuleles all day long and anyone on the street will gladly shave your back for a nickel. Waka waka doo-doo, yeah! Well, let me tell you, people, it wasn't long at all before my dream came true, because the very next day, a local radio station had this contest to see who could correctly guess the number of molecules in Leonard Nimoy's butt. I was off by 3, but I still won the grand prize. That's right, a first-class one-way ticket to Albuquerque. Albuquerque. Oh, yeah. You know, I've never been on a real airplane before, and I gotta tell you, it was really great. Except that I had to sit between two large Albanian women with excruciatingly severe body odor, and the little kid in back of me kept throwing up the whole time. The flight attendants ran out of Dr. Pepper and salt and peanuts, and the in-flight movie was buying them with Pauly Shore. And oh yeah, 3 of the airplane engines burned out. We went into a tailspin and cracked into a hillside, and the plane exploded in a giant fireball, and everybody died! Except for me. You know why? 'Cause I have my tray table up.
just the first I decided to buy some donuts. So I got my car and I drove over to the donut shop and I walked on up to the guy behind the counter and he said, yeah, what do you want? I said, you got any glazed donuts? He said, nah, right, a glazed donut. I said, well, you got any jelly donuts? He said, nah, right, a jelly donuts. I said, you got any Bavarian cream-filled donuts? He said, nah, right, a Bavarian cream-filled donuts. I said, you got any cinnamon rolls? He said, rolls. I said, you got an apple fritters? He said, no, red apple fritters. I said, you got any bear claws? He said, wait a minute, I'll go check.
Zelda
mother said to me, she said, "Sweetie Pumpkin, do you want to join the Columbia Record Club?" I said, "Whoa! Hold on now, baby! I'm just not ready for that kind of a commitment!" So we broke up and I never saw her again, but that's just the way things go! The street, and he tells me he has a whole situation. And some people just can't take a joke, you know? Anyway, universe
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.